Yeah, there you are. Oh. All right. Close enough. Let's go. Hiya. I can be too close to him. Ow.
Oh, you bitch.
I jumped over that shit.
That's kind of fun. Is that finger infinite?
Yeah.
All right, that's kind of fun.
Yep. No, I'm gonna put down my sign and you can summon me.
I gotta upgrade these weapons.
Right, let's try something else.
Yeah, I'm looking at different weapons too now. Out of the ones I grabbed, at least. None of them, a lot of them aren't that strong now.
I don't know what weapons I'm using. I'm pulling down my bloody finger.
All right, so you put your finger down.
Yeah.
I just hit the remedy.
Yeah. And the rest time will come up instead of the golden, usual golden sign. Beat you with my little fucking daggers. Ready, old man? Let's do this. Ah! Oh, that did like a little damage on you. Hey! He tied. No, I won.
I thought we died it together.
I thought so too.
Your daggers are way faster than my axes. That's the downside to the great weapons.
Yep. These are two of my weakest daggers right here. But it's a deadly combo when you have cold and blood going through you. Alright, let's see who's next.
I gotta grab some more weapons.
Bless you.
That's not me.
I know. Make
How
sure
come I ain't about trying to fight you?
Yeah. Make sure you pick up your runes. Who's trying to fight you?
The fucking vendor.
Ah, it's because you might have accidentally hit him with one of your attacks. What we're doing.
Well, now he's dead.
Oh well.
Killed your horse too, bitch.
Waiting on you.
Yeah, I'm just checking out the weapons.
Jeremy just got online. But he's on PS5, so he can't even do anything with us. You put down your finger.
Yeah. Which one was it again?
The duelist.
I wrote it. Unfortunately, it's like right on the grace. Sorry.
I think I preview what weapon you're gonna use or where you're holding. You're here. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I fought people like you.
I gotta figure out what weapons work best for this guy. The fuck sword is that?
Well, so what I'm holding?
Yeah.
The God Stitcher or the Bloody Hellish?
Yeah, I never heard of any of them, one of them.
The Godskin Stitcher is what you get if you kill the Godskin Noble in the Volcano Manor. The Bloody Hellish is what you find in one of the ruins.
Gotcha.
What weapon shall be next? I am ready.
I'm just looking at the weapons real quick.
Yeah. Whenever you're ready, I'll put down my finger. I'm going crazy on this one.
You're going crazy.
Yeah.
I gotta pick up my runes too. Can't forget that. You can put it down.
All right.
I don't have a bow.
You probably do, it's just not equipped.
I do, I just don't have it equipped, I mean.
Yeah. Ah, 10 damage. Oh man, this weapon sucks.
Well, why would you come out with a fucking spear?
Not even a good spear either. It will get 10 damage on you when I hit you once. It's supposed to be a flame torch. It's putting you on fire.
Wearing golden armor.
I try.
You true.
Let's try this weapon then. I'm ready.
Grabbing, switching up. Well, maybe I'm switching up weapons. Right.
Put down your finger.
I will in a second. Right, Brian. You ready for these weapons?
Yes.
I don't think you're ready for these.
I'm always ready for these.
Sounds like her new name.
Sorry about that.
Alright.
Alright, I'm putting that in the finger, right?
Yeah.
Waiting for you, buddy.
Hold on. There it is. I get in the
What are you
phone.
using?
Another spear.
That's kind of cool. Well, you can have the claws. You can have my prisoner.
Don't matter.
Or you can have the dragon snake.
Don't matter. I'm ready.
Yeah. On fire. Nice hit.
Oh, fear.
I'm drinking mana, not health.
I'm looking.
You bitch. Yeah, there's nothing you can do against a spear when you're fucking staggered. The little claws though are nice. You can zip around nicely on them shits.
Yeah, you can.
I could do one more.
Alright. Let's see, which weapon? I know exactly which sword. All right, pulling down my finger.
That ain't gonna work. That ain't gonna work at all. God damn it.
What happened?
Made me too heavy. What the hell did I do? Oh shit, okay. I'm putting my finger down, right?
No, I'm putting my finger down.
Alright, put it down.
I already have it down.
Yeah, it's definitely gonna be the last one.
Not even that shit, huh?
Yeah, it's fun.
Let's go.
I can't parry, right?
Not with that one.
Ah, the smaller shields parry.
So shield is going to say the ash like what it can do.
Ah.
Shields do need ash of war.
Yeah, I grabbed all my ashes of war out of the chest.
There are actually some ashes of war that makes you pair with swords.
Huh.